All right, we're continuing our circuit of the death runs, cleaning up any
screeching and howls of the speed freaks.
Come. Cleaning up any leftover vehicles that we have not cleared out. Metal-wise, I should say. This is a straight bloody race. Plenty of time. Plenty of time. Like, if we look at my vehicle collection, I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 Archangels to lock out, and 7, 8. So I have eight races needed still.
She's in pain. Say,
once more into the fray.
So let's see what we got here.
Snuffing out the Bush League race cases. Who
it's
only
a barrel bash, and we just need this one. This is great. I like cleaning everything out of a game. And so far, that's what we've done. Now, I did look online, and
there,
it said...
Heart revealed.
Come on,
I looked online, and it basically said that once you beat the game, it allows you to free roam. Which I guess is pretty cool. Did I get it? Holy cow! Jesus! Barely. That was amazing. Straight bloody amazing. Alright. So now we need to go through the jaw. And from Pink Eye's territory. Let's do this one first. So off we go. Pink Eye's territory, everything south of the border has been cleared out, babies. It's just what it is. Getting the hang of the car. Like, I imagine I have to fight Scrotus somehow again. Can't be like the end of that, just him controlling Gas Town and me go picking up some stupid little kid out of a hole somewhere. We'll have to see. Last mission mode had like 6 fights in a row, and it is what it is. Brakes really suck on this thing, but whatever. The road wild. Oh, let's see if we can remember what this one was. This was Time Bomb.
Spin the great wheel once more.
I believe. The Radiant Shadow. The additional chance to win mad prizes.
Some big pad armor on these small ones, huh?
Oh, was almost too easy. I'm going to get reloaded up on ammo and stuff. So that one's done. We can wrap ourselves around. And this one was all about, barrel bash. This one was purely against their first. We could try sticking to the red road, I guess, on this one.
Engine
sounds like ass. Man. Boom. That was pretty sweet. All right.
There, a legend in the making.
Ready to dip and rip the dust, the fool. All right, we got two cars here we can roll out. We got Speed Freak. Let's go ahead and get this guy taken care of.
I see red! Fuel tanks exposed!
We're done.
Yeah,
I'm
crazy thing.